elements of MIT's plan. Nothing changes for current seniors. Medicaid is reformed as a premium support system, repackaged as a fixed amount benefit to each senior that he can or she can use to purchase an insurance plan. All insurance plans must offer what Medicare provides today. This is from MittRomney.com, and it sounds awfully like the Paul Ryan Medicare plan.
But it's very different. For example, when Obama gutted Medicare by taking $717 billion out of it, the Romney plan does not do that. The Ryan plan mimicked part of the Obama package there. The Romney plan does not. That's a big difference.
But you know, and I understand that this is a Republican talking point because I've heard it repeated over and over again. And these numbers have been debunked, as you know, by the Congressional Budget Office.
No, they haven't. Wait a minute.
Yes, they have.
I have the Congressional Budget Office report right here, dated July 24th from Doug Elmendorf. Go read page 13 and 14.
I can tell you what it says. Yes, it cuts a reduction in the expected rate of growth, which you know, not cutting budgets to the elderly. Benefits will be improved. The focus is on hospitals.
The focus is on health insurance. He gutted the program by $711 million.
The fact is that he reduces services to Medicare beneficiaries
currently on the package. What the difference is that Romney says no impact to anybody 55 or over. It is clear in here that the reduction in services start on January 1st, 2013. And Obama stole that money to put it into programs under his Obamacare.
The hospitals agreed to that. The drug providers agreed to that because their theory is that what they're going to be able to do is make up by the number of people who come into the system. It doesn't reduce or cut the benefits, right? The older people who receive Medicare do not.
They're assuming. Soledad, stop this. All you're doing is mimicking the stuff that comes out of the White House and gets repeated on the Democratic blog boards out there. If you're going to mouth,
I'm telling you what factcheck.com tells you. I'm telling you what the CBO tells you. I'm telling you what CNN's independent analysis
does. I've got the CBO report right here.
And I'm telling you what it says.
Put an Obama bumper sticker on your forehead when you do this.
You know, let me tell you something. There is independent analysis that details what this is about. And repeating a number. Oh, yes, there is. Yes, there is.
No, there's Democratic analysis.
Sir, let me finish.
There's Democratic analysis.
Let me finish. There's independent analysis. Factcheck.com, the CBO, and CNN has also done its own independent analysis. And name-calling to me and somehow acting as if by repeating a number of $716 billion that you can make that stick when that figure is being stolen from Medicaid, that's Medicare, that's not true. You can't just repeat it and make it true,
sir. It says it's a reduction in services and a reduction in support for Medicare Advantage. That is taking money from the program.
Which, by the way, Paul Ryan, right, has in his budget. Which, by the way, virtually every single Republican has voted on. Which Romney has said in the quote I just read to you, he thinks it's brilliant.
But he likes the Ryan plan for its guts, but he has his own plan out there, which is carefully crafted to protect the seniors from 55 and up, and does not take the $700 billion that Obama took.
John Sununu, always nice to have you joining us, Governor.